Changes in the States of Matter, presented by Infotopia. When you change matter from one phase to another, it is still the same substance. It still has the same chemical properties. Adding energy to matter causes it to change from one phase to another, such as heating water and causing it to turn to steam. Removing energy from matter causes a physical change, such as freezing water to make ice. The melting point is when a solid turns into a liquid. The freezing point is the temperature at which a liquid is cooled enough to form a solid. Vaporization is the conversion of a liquid to a gas. Vaporization can occur through either evaporation or boiling. Condensation is when a gas transforms into a liquid, such as water vapor condensing on the outside of a cold bottle. Sublimation occurs when a solid is converted directly into a gas without going through a liquid phase. Freeze-dried ice cream is an example of sublimation because the water is removed in a vacuum. A few substances will undergo sublimation under normal temperature and pressure. An example is dry ice or CO2. Deposition occurs when a gas becomes a solid without going through the liquid state of matter. An example is water vapor that turns into a solid, frost crystals, on the leaves of plants that you can see here. Let's review the six changes in the states of matter. Melting from solid to liquid, freezing from liquid to solid, vaporization from liquid to gas, condensation from gas to liquid, sublimation from solid to gas, and deposition from gas to solid. Quiz yourself. Can you name the six types of changes in the states of matter? Melting. Freezing. Vaporization, condensation, sublimation, and deposition. Thanks for joining us today. For more information about the states of matter and other science topics, go to infotopia.info. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.